Get your lady, cop, piff, inhaler, cough, rip the label off this. Pick the road that got twists, I'm holding my dick and playing cautious.
I'ma show you how it's done right, nigga. Drop this when the sunlight gone, better run right home when the sky turn black. Screaming fuck 5-0 till my line go flat. In the ass gray beamer, what we calling at the pitch crew. Jackknife bitches to the couches in they living rooms. Ask who the best and I doubt that they picking you. Back like I need to style, I finish you. Act like you don't know the name. Only time I ain't mean when the choke is stanky. Listening to pre getting throat while I lane switch. Bitches bought a 3 licking coke off the panky. The poster child, you poster hate me bold and wild. You broke and angry, my nigga. Name getting bigger than the difference between us niggas is fake. I limit the features I give them. Sweat, shirts. You know you famous when the niggas that surround you switch. And if they hated in the past, the tits. And now they hound your dick, and you ain't asked for this. Now you surrounded with a gaggle of 100 fucking thousand kids. Well, you can't get mad at when they wanna pound and pick. Cause they the reason that the traffic on the browser quick. And they the reason that the paper in your trousers thick. I said sweat, shirt. You could tell the Reaper, I'ma meet him when he sent for me. With a cleaver and a 30 and some twisted weed. I pick one and let the crimson lead, nigga.
Get your lady, cop if it ain't a coffer, the label off this. Pick the road that got twist, I'm holding my dick and playing cautious.
You say you like violins and your lifestyle depend on me. And I know it's nighttime when you get lonely. And tell all your little friends how that bitch stole me. And despite all of the facts that you got phony, you gon' tell them about the night that you exposed me. For the bastard I was and how I probably smashed every bitch that I passed in the club. And the last couple months was the worst cause I smashed all the trust that I earned in the past couple months that we had as a couple. My absence of fuss was a problem that we ain't never really get to solve. We just smashed and we scuffle, try and keep it calm, but I snap at you. Now you taking all your property back, and it's obvious that apart from the fact that we fucking is bomb, and I hate when you home, and when I'm gone, I don't call cause you nag, man. I brought you the shit, and I bought you some shit. What you offering here?
Yeah.
What the fuck you offering here?
I shouldn't even. Fuck.
Fuck this.